Yeah, yeah, I'm a tenor with no, you got stick, and you know you gon' shoot by me. Yeah, yeah, what are that some here? You know I got diamond.
I think I found the right one.
What about you?
Eh?
You from?
I'm from Semak.
Semak?
Yeah, I think I found the right one.
Okay. Wow.
Seriously?
Wow.
Keisha.
Tanya.
Where y'all from?
Tallahassee.
Orlando.
Orlando? Ooh, okay.
Got trapped in
the
video. You want them to kill?
That's my boyfriend in the video.
What it do, YouTube? It's your boy 1804 PJ, man, and I'm back with another video. Today's video, I'm finna go ask girls, what's the chances of me and them starting an OnlyFans, you feel me? I'm finna see what's my chances are with these females out here.
Oh shit! Oh, shit.
Hey, look, I ain't finna make this intro too long. Make sure I like, comment, and subscribe to this channel. Go to 1K, and we gone. Bro, before I ask y'all the question, though, I want y'all to rate me 1 to 10.
I'll give you a 7.5.
7,
8.
An 8? Alright. But look, y'all heard of OnlyFans, right?
Yeah.
You heard of OnlyFans? What's the chances of me starting one with y'all?
Yeah, zero.
We are.
There's no chances?
No.
Oh,
I'm
man.
A mother.
You're a mother?
Yes.
Shit, it don't matter.
I'm
though.
31.
But you ain't trying to make no money? What's good? Come here. I ain't done yet. You ain't
no.
Trying to, you ain't trying to get no money?
Not that guy.
All right. How you doing?
Good, and you?
You good? You having a good day?
Yeah.
Yeah.
How you doing?
I'm shooting a little video. You trying to be on camera?
Look, we're here with?
Naomi.
Well, that's a pretty name, Naomi. Where you from?
Venezuela.
Venezuela?
Uh-huh.
Ooh. Okay, how old are you?
19.
19, I bet. That's the right age, too. But look, the question for the day is, it's not a question. It's basically like, I'm trying to start an OnlyFans, but I need like a partner. You mind? What's the sense of me starting on the fan with you?
Who are you today?
Hey, yeah. Tell them to like, comment, subscribe. Well, like, comment, subscribe.
Yeah. Wow.
Tell them to like, comment, subscribe.
No.
Oh, no.
Bye-bye.
What?
On a scale
of 1 to 10, what's the chances?
7?
7?
Mm-hmm.
Nah, I know you want to go up for
8.
8?
8.
I bet. We're going to have to cut that off. We're going to have to cut it off.
If you don't leave, trust me, we'll be escorted out.
I'm looking for it. I'm trying to find where I park, bro. Alright, we got to go downstairs. We didn't even do nothing wrong, man. Boy, tripping. Hey, you mind doing me a favor though?
No.
Can you tell them to like, comment, subscribe?
Huh?
Tell them to like, comment, subscribe.
On and try to shut us down by an hour ago, but we still in this.
The one we here with?
Belushi.
Ooh, that's a pretty name.
Thank you.
You're welcome. But look, before I get straight to the question though, like, you heard about OnlyFans, right?
Yeah.
OnlyFans?
No.
You never heard about OnlyFans?
No.
You know what OnlyFans is though?
Mm-mm.
You know what that is?
No.
But look. Since you don't know what it is, I gotta explain it to you. OnlyFans basically. So I ain't got no chances of starting OnlyFans with you?
Mm-mm.
Why not?
No.
All right, we're here with?
Sade, the stylist.
Ooh, you're a stylist?
Yes.
Where you from?
Miami.
Well, that's what's up. But look, before I ask you the question, though, I want you to rate me 1 to 10.
Okay. 1 to 10?
Yeah, like rate me 1 to 10. I'm scale 1 to 10. What would you rate me? Give me a number, it don't matter.
I'll give you 8.
Give me 8?
Yes.
All right, that's what's up. I appreciate it. But listen, the real question is, like, I forgot the question for a second.
2 seconds later.
All right, the real question is, you heard of OnlyFans, right?
Yes.
You heard about it? All right, what is the chances of me and you, like, having an account together?
With OnlyFans?
Yeah, like, what's the chances of me and you, like, starting an OnlyFans together?
I don't know. I'm not sure. Like,
just based off looks. Like, if we knew each other, right?
Uh huh.
Yeah. Like, what's the chances?
Okay, I'll give you. Okay, maybe.
Maybe what?
Wait.
gotta give you a number, girl. You laughing too
much. Okay, number. I'll give you an 8.
You give me an 8?
Yeah.
Ah, you're a little too far.
That's right.
Nah, if you're gonna give me an 8, you gotta be a little closer.
I'll
That's
give
what's
you an
up.
8. An 8.
Can we start today?
Not really.
Not today?
No.
We gotta get to know each other?
Yes, and I'm shopping.
All right, babe. But you already got like an account, though?
No.
You don't? But me and you gonna start one. Me and you gonna start one, though.
Woo! I don't know, but that's kind of scary. Like, oh wow.
She said, "Leave me out of this." All right, girl, I appreciate it.
And it's 1804 PJ.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
All right, I appreciate it. Thank you.
Thank you, black man.
All right. I got one more for you, though. Uh-huh. One more question. Kiss or grab?
Kiss or what?
Kiss or grab?
I'd rather grab.
Grab?
Yeah.
All right, that's the
way
I'm gonna
grab.
Girl, you already know what I'm talking about. Hey, you already know what I'm talking about.
Wait.
You said grab. Come here.
Wait, I didn't know.
For my birthday, too.
Wait, that's your birthday?
Yeah, for my birthday, too.
Oh, wow.
I get a grab for my birthday. Nothing crazy. I ain't going to go crazy.
You want to grab? You grab my hair.
Yeah,
I'm grabbing.
Because
you know I got
people. Yeah. Okay. And I got a good thumb. Can you, like, hug him? Give me a full hug and I'm going to grab.
Ooh.
All right, I appreciate it. Thank
okay.
you. But look, check me out. We're here with...
Jocelyn.
All right.
Natalie.
How's y'all day today?
Good.
It's good. It's good. Pretty good. I hate the mask.
You hate the mask? Yeah, me too. That's why I took mine off. But look, before I get straight to the question, though, rate me 1 to 10.
why are you doing that?
You gotta size me. No.
I gotta size you. I ain't gonna lie.
I'm not getting you. My feeling hurts. Go ahead. Say a number.
Let's say you a 7.
7. I keep getting 7 lately, man.
Yeah.
Yeah,
8.5.
Yeah.
Because you need
the tape up. If you had a mic, you know, if you was dressed up, you would look nice. Yeah.
I look nice. I appreciate y'all. But look, all right, we're here with
Brianna.
All right, where you from?
I'm from Miami, but my parents are from Ecuador.
Okay. All right, let me get straight to the question. It's not a question. Basically, you heard of OnlyFans, right?
Yes.
You have OnlyFans?
Yeah.
You got a account over there?
No.
You got no account?
No.
All right, what's the chances of me and you starting an OnlyFans? Chances of me, like, starting an OnlyFans?
What are you going to put your...
Yeah, you going to put your penis.
You going to put your...
We can do any content. It's about whatever.
Oh, you talking about us?
Yeah.
Well, duh.
Me and y'all, what's the chance of me and y'all making an OnlyFans?
Oh, I thought you were talking about definitely you.
Not. Like, I'm not making an OnlyFans, but you can do OnlyFans.
Yeah. Me, only me, by myself? By myself?
Yeah.
Y'all ain't got no account?
Nah.
But we can start together, though.
Nah.
Okay.
Yeah. Damn. It's a no for me.
Yeah, all right, straight.
Very low because I have a boyfriend.
I don't give a fuck.
Oh, man. How long you had that problem?
We recently started dating, actually.
Oh, that's how long you had the problem?
I'm sorry?
Is that how long you had the problem?
Sure.
I can take care of that for you.
No, it's okay. I really like this guy.
You really like this guy?
Yeah.
Look, all right. One more question. Rate me 1 to 10.
I think you're a 9.
Yeah, I'm a 9?
Yeah, you're handsome.
Damn, bro.
Once you get your braces off, you'll be a little
better. I appreciate it, girl. Give me a hug. I appreciate you so nice. But look, come closer though, so y'all can tell them. So y'all can tell them to like, comment, subscribe.
Okay.
So say
yeah. Like, comment, and subscribe
to what? 1804.
1804 PJ.
Okay.
All right, that part.